Before we continue with this video, make sure you've seen this previous video where we talk about moving the mouse using Smyle Mouse software. In this video, we'll talk about clicking. So you'll notice that there are two different click modes to choose from, and by default, the Smyle to click mode is selected, which is right here. The way Smyle clicking works is, well, as the name implies, all you have to do is hold a quick Smyle for the mouse to click. So I'm going to navigate to the Google Chrome icon at the bottom of the screen. And I'm going to click on it just by holding a quick Smyle, like so. I'm going to use the same method in order to exit out of the screen as well. The amount of time that you have to hold this Smyle before a click is registered in the software can be configurable in our settings panel as well. We would recommend not smiling too quickly just to ensure the webcam can pick it up, just in case it has a lower frame rate. The other click mode is dwell clicking. So I went ahead and I selected that. The idea behind dwell clicking is if I leave the mouse stationary over a certain position in that screen, then a timer will run until the mouse will click automatically. So allow me to demonstrate. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to open up Google Chrome by navigating to that icon. And just by remaining stationary, you can see that blue indicator representing the timer. Everywhere I leave the mouse stationary, it will click automatically. The advantage of dual clicking is you don't need to use a specific facial expression in order to click. You can simply do it just by moving the mouse.